Firth hosted Shelley and some boys hoops packed gym on both sides. And friend of Sportsline Matt Harris working the PA like a pro, like he always does. Pick it up and right on the first possession, Braden Adams blocked by Kiefer Higgum. Beautiful. And then on the offensive end, Carter Cannon spin move layup is good. And Cannon wasn't done, as a few minutes later on the very next possession, takes it with a behind the back layup, and Shelley out to a 5-point lead. First quarter was ruled by the Russets. Second quarter was all Firth. Lucas Ormey, layup through the defense is good. And then a little later, Ormey, this time being a traditional point guard, stops and hands it off to Connor Burkhardt. When you're 6'7" and athletic, that is easy. Firth comes back to win 55-48.